Hey guys, another month, another favorites video. Let's get started. A lot of these products you're gonna recognize. I use them a ton in my Get Ready With Me videos because I love them, that's why. The first one is my Dr. Jart BB Cream. I honestly love this so much. I've talked about it so much and it's been in favorites videos before that I honestly have nothing left to say about it. So I will link some Get Ready With Me videos where I use this and you guys can see it in action. It's just so awesome. Another thing that you guys see in action all the time in my favorites video is this Makeup Forever full cover. This is the Extreme Camouflage Cream. It's waterproof. This is my favorite under eye concealer possibly ever. Possibly holy grail. It's kind of pricey. It's like $30-something, but to me, so worth it. Again, see it and Get Ready With Me videos, but it is the Tarte Mineral Bronzer, and this is in Park Avenue Princess, and the MAC 150 brush for applying it. This little set together, I just love, and I'm wearing the Dr. Jart BB Cream today. I'm wearing the Makeup Forever Under Eye Concealer today, and I'm wearing the Tarte Park Avenue Princess Mineral Bronzer today as well, applied with this. I always use this product, yet for some reason I kind of forget to put it in my favorites because it's just like, it's a given. Just know, for the rest of time, the Revlon Grow Luscious Mascara is my favorite mascara. So thought I'd give it a little shout out in case any of you guys are new to me and don't know how much I love this mascara, but I do. I highly recommend it. It's amazing, wearing it today as well. Another thing that I'm wearing today is this Smashbox Photo Set Finishing Powder, and this is SPF 15. Basically, I had this in my drawer for a really long time and I neglected it. I was always like, oh, I kind of powder with my Studio Fix from MAC, but fuck that. I'm all about this stuff. It's translucent, it goes on really nicely, it has added SPF protection, and it just sets my makeup really well, and I actually have managed to go outside in the sweltering heat and not become a giant shiny oily mess with this over all my makeup. So I'm wearing that today as well. Okay, I think I might be wearing almost everything in this favorites video. And this is OPI nail polish in Just Spotted the Lizard. It's on my nails right now. Apparently it's a dupe for Chanel Perigot, which is my birthstone, Perigot, for August. But love, 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 love this. I got it for free from Bloom if you saw my recent haul. It's so cool. It changes colors in different lighting. It's gold, then it's green, then it's like a darker green. It's so amazing, and I can't recommend this enough, especially if you're somebody who wanted to have the Chanel polish, but this one's got a nicer price tag on it. Even though OPI is still kind of expensive, it's not as expensive as Chanel. Another thing that I'm wearing, I should just stop saying that. This is the What Comes Naturally lip pencil. I couldn't tell you if it's in the permanent collection, I don't know. And I've been loving using this underneath my nudes and my pinks, just kind of make them a little bit more bold, because sometimes, you know, they can be a little sheer, or they can fall into creases and cracks and whatever. So when I use this, it just makes a really nice, gorgeous lip, and yeah, I've been really happy with this. I will swatch it for you. So as you can see, it's quite kind of peachy and dark compared to my skin. It's a nude that doesn't make me look dead. One nail polish that I loved earlier in the month and you kind of heard me rave about when I did my nails with just the tips was the Color Club Blooming, which came in my Birchbox. I just love this color so much. Someone said in one of the comments on my blog, like, it kind of looks like a Tiffany's box, and it's totally true. It's very much like a Tiffany's kind of color. So if you were looking for the perfect Tiffany's blue color, this might be it, actually. It's really nice. I love it. I loved it as the tips. I think I'll love it all over the full nail, but basically, just as the tips, I was obsessed with my nails. I couldn't stop staring at them, just like now. I can't stop staring at these, but like this nail polish a lot. Really happy that I got this in my Birchbox. And two lipsticks that I have just been obsessed with ever since I got them, and I think one of them has made it into a favorites video every single month ever since I bought them, and these are the Rouge Volupté lipsticks from YSL, number one and number two. I'm wearing, which one's more pink? I'm wearing number one right now, I think. I'm not exactly sure. I think I'm wearing number one. Pretty sure, because that's the pinkier one. On my lips right now, they're great. Just, I'm so happy I bought these. This is number one right here, and this is number two, and right there's the What Comes Naturally lip pencil. My last favorite is something that I received a lot of compliments about. It's when I wore it in the Ardell haul video, which I will link down below, or I will actually post a thing to it right here. So click that if you want to see what it looks like on. And this is from the Bare Minerals, the Truth Palette, and this is the color Magnetism right here. It's a really beautiful, reflective, shiny, taupey brown color. It looks really great when I did my makeup and then I just kind of popped that over the lid. It just created like a crazy shine on my lid. The rest of the palette I'm not totally in love with. I bought it a while ago. I hadn't been really using it very much. It was sitting in my drawer, but now that I've discovered how much I love Magnetism, it will definitely get some more use out of it. But the other shadows, they're nice, but they're not, you know, ultimate favorites or anything like that. So Magnetism from the Truth palette from Bare Minerals, like Ready 4.0. Actually, I have one more favorite for you, and my last favorite this month has been Beyonce. By the time you watch this, Beyonce will be back with the organization, about ready to be adopted. I'll be in California, and I've just really been enjoying her this month. She developed into such a nice little kitty, and she's really hilarious. She does lots of crazy little things, and she doesn't scratch me as much as Louie, so that's why she's my favorite. She hops around, she's just so cute. So that's my July favorites video. These are products that I've obviously been in love with and obsessed with because I use them all the time. So thank you guys so much for watching. Let me know what you think of any of these products. If you have them, love them, hate them, get a discussion going in the comments. I love talking to people in the comments and I respond back to everybody. And also tell me what your favorites were too, in case you don't make videos. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.